Following up for you tonight, confessed Planned Parenthood shooter Robert Deer once again found not competent to stand trial. He is charged with 179 counts, including murder and attempted murder for the 2015 Planned Parenthood shooting in Colorado Springs. In June, the Supreme Court ruled that the state can forcibly medicate Deer. His next competency hearing scheduled for October 26th.